Let me try to do my best. Why did you paint Kurt?
My father was from Slovakia. He died when he was 92. But he lived with me for the last part of his life. After my mother died, she was 89 and a half. That was 2002. He died in 2004. And Kurt used to send food over to my father when he was sick. And whenever, any time of day, whatever he wanted. So he was very nice to him. And I thought I wanted to do something for Kurt. So when he came over one day, I made this painting of him.